Friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Here I am going to tell you about some short forms related to computer. By learn them that you can strengthen your computer knowledge. This is the first class of this topic. So let's start. The first topic is Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi's full form is wireless fidelity. Wi-Fi was invented and first released for consumers in 1997. Wi-Fi is used to access the internet on portable devices like tablet, mobile phones or computer. Wi-Fi is a wireless connection to that device, not the internet itself. Second topic is HTTP, Hypertext Transfer Protocol. It was invented by Tim Berners-Lee and his team. HTTP is the protocol used to transfer data over the web. HTTP is a fundamental element of the World Wide Web. This adds an extra level of security and allows authentication of website you are visiting. Third is HTTPS, Hypertext Transfer Protocol. Secure. HTTPS was created by Netscape Communication in 1994 for its Netscape Navigator web browser. Originally, HTTPS was used with the SSL protocol. HTTPS is the protocol used to transfer secure data over the web. HTTP helps prevent intruders from interfering with communication between your website and your user's browser. Fourth is HTML, Hypertext Markup Language. Tim Berners-Lee specified HTML and wrote the browser and server software in late 1990. HTML or Hypertext Markup Language is used to create web pages. HTML is used to create electronic documents called pages that are displayed on the World Wide Web. Each page contains a series of connection to other pages called hyperlinks. Fifth is SSL, Secure Socket Layer. SSL was developed for the first time in 1994 by Netscape, its first draft being submitted by Kip E.B. Hickman. SSL is used to design an encrypted data path and secure the transmission between the browser's client and the server or computer application. When an SSL certificate is used, the information becomes unreadable to everyone except for the server you are sending the information to. URL, Uniform URL were defined in RFC 1738 in 1994 by Tim Berners-Lee. URL used to specify addresses on the World Wide Web. A typical URL could have the form like which indicates a protocol, a host name and a file name. Next is IP, Internet Protocol. Internet protocol was developed in the 1970 by the scientist Robert Kahn and Winton Cerf. The Internet protocol IP is the principal communications protocol in the Internet protocol suite for relaying datagrams across network boundaries. A protocol is a standard set of rules that allow electronic devices to communicate with each other. I think you all must have liked this video. If you all like this video, then please subscribe to the channel, like and don't forget to share. Thank you so much. Thank you everyone. Just keep supporting. Thank you everyone.